for this!
Fly away, fly away. Karada panorama. Kapokerareta chikyu ga okotte. Kazan o bakuhatsu saseru.
Dad?
Apollo, you came. I like to do a little image training every now and then to make sure I don't get too rusty. Time to see what I can do. And you're just the guy to help me do that.
Give me all you got. Give me all you got. Give me all you got.
Not much longer before this planet's ours.
It would have been ours much sooner if you'd actually done your job, Raditz.
Sorry.
And that's why everyone calls you Raditz the Runt.
Things will be different on the next planet.
Mark my words, if you screw up again, I will kill you.
Wait, I just remembered something. I think my little brother Kakarot was sent to a different planet. I'll bet he's still there.
You have a brother? I didn't think there were any Saiyans left besides us.
If he joins us, the rest of the universe will be ours in no time.
The fact that he's your brother doesn't exactly fill me with confidence. What planet was he sent to?
I think it's called Earth. But now that I think about it, I haven't heard anything about him taking control of it. Damn that Kakarot, what the hell is he doing?
Attack of the Saiyans.
Dad, we better head home or Mom's gonna be really mad at us.
Sorry for getting a bit carried away, Gohan. I was fighting somebody super strong.
Super strong?
Yeah, a guy going by the name of Piccolo.
Piccolo?
Yeah, well, he used to be called Demon King Piccolo, and he was real bad to the bone. He's the strongest guy I've ever fought in my whole life! I don't think anybody's gotten me more pumped up than him! I want to fight him again, so I'm hoping to get stronger, and soon.
I'd be afraid to fight someone like that!
You know, I'd bet you'd be just fine if you trained yourself up a bit.
I don't think Mom would like that very much.
Ah! That's right! I totally forgot that Chi-Chi asked us to get some ingredients for her. How could I not remember that? Think. What all did she need again?
Oh, I think she wanted some fish and apples, Dad.
Oh yeah, right! Let's just see if we can't find us some apples around this place.
Okay, I'll go look.
Gohan sure is full of energy. Don't get too excited and trip over your own feet. Now, where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
Yeah.
Where did that son of mine run off to? Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far. Son of mine run off to. Safe to say, he couldn't have gone that far.
Yeah!
Let's try to find one more. What do you say?
Leave it to me.
Hey now, don't go wandering too far. Gohan looks like he's having a blast. Chi-Chi'll be pretty upset if I don't head straight home. Nothing for me over here.
Dad! Over here! Over here!
Wow, Gohan! You're a regular bloodhound. All right, this ought to be enough. Oh yeah, we've got plenty of apples now. Thanks for finding these, Gohan.
I'm kind of tired now, though.
I get it, and I don't blame you. Hang in there, I got an idea. We'll catch some fish and then head straight home.
Okay.
But first, we need to find a spot to fish.
Okay, don't walk too fast.
You got it. Try to keep up, though.
Don't leave me, Dad!
The fishing spot's right up ahead. Huh? What's wrong, Gohan?
I'm tired. I can't walk anymore.
Man, you get tired pretty easy, don't you? I guess I can carry you if you want.
Hooray!
Have you?
Yay! Look how high I am!
Hey, you perked right up. Were you trying to trick your old man? You're one spoiled kid, you know that? So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to become a great scholar.
What? You're a weird one, aren't you? Well, I definitely can't help you with your studies or anything like that, but if you're ever looking to toughen up, I'm your man.
Fighting is too scary for me.
Come to think of it, this is your first time fishing, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
All right, then let me show you how I used to do it back when I was your age. It'll be fun. I'm pretty sure there's a good spot somewhere right around this place. We should be able to catch something here.
But what are we gonna fish with?
Nobody said anything about a rod, did they? Who needs one of those pesky things when you've got a tail?
My tail? I can use that to fish?
Yep. By dipping your tail in the water, you can feel the fish moving around. Pretty neat, huh? It's really easy once you get the hang of it. I mean, I haven't done it in a while since I don't have a tail anymore. But when I told my friend Bulma about it, she actually made me a makeshift tail to fish with. Can you believe it? Nice!
Oh, okay.
So what do you say? Let's catch us some fish.
Hope I can catch something. Hope I can catch something.
All right. Seems about right.
You got them, Dad?
Yeah. I bet Chi-Chi'll flip when she sees this one. Man, all this fishing is really working up an appetite, you know what I mean? Let's eat some of these fish. I mean, we've got plenty.
Yeah. I'm a little hungry, too.
Let's roast our catch over the fire. What do you say?
I'm hungry for some grilled fish.
Okay, time to grill up some fish. Better than some fresh fish in your belly?
Ugh, I think I ate too much, though.
Well, if you want to be as big as your dad, you're gonna have to eat a lot of this stuff.
Right. I had fun today, Dad.
You know, I had fun today, too. Thanks for your help. I'll teach you how to fish next time so we can do it together.
Okay. I can't wait.
I bet you'd be pretty strong if you trained.
I don't think so. Oh yeah, Dad! I meant to tell you! I found this while you were fishing. I don't really...
Really? Thanks, Gohan!